I've been somewhat obsessed with astrology, that is, the study of the effects of astronomical cycles on earthly events and personality traits, since I got into the deeper Salvia Divinorum dimensions. All of a sudden I could see all these weird connections. In fact, my first real memories are of the red house where we lived when I was 3 to 4 years old. A strange iron disc depicting the zodiac was nailed to the wall beside the front door. Another memory stands out, a paper menu at an oriental restaurant which described with eerie accuracy all of my family's sun signs, Leo, Aquarius, Pisces, Virgo. I could see there was definitely something to the qualities and aspects of character and personality listed, some indefinable, yet definite truth. I remember trying to understand horoscopes, which seemed to me then and now to be a crock of nonsense. I make no claim that the zodiac or astrology can be used to predict any future events. That is simply bullshit. What I have observed are these qualities of character, similarities of interests, styles and attitudes, of voice, movement, physical build and appearance, and even of names, shared by individuals born under the same sun and moon signs. One glaring fact has always stood out to me, the Latin names of the zodiac, though not fully accurate as to all of the 12 Zodiacs as true spirit animals, do have a number of features which can help to highlight the different relationships between the signs. First of all, the signs designated Leo, Virgo, Libra are directly opposite those named Aquarius, Pisces, Aries, LVL, APA. The two L signs and the two A signs, which illustrate the arms of each sign, the two feminine signs cusping on each side of a masculine sign, and vice versa. Capricorn and Cancer, the two C signs, are opposites, illustrating that each sign shares some certain quality with its opposite sign. Scorpio and Sagittarius, the two S signs, are cusping, illustrating that each sign shares some certain quality with each cusping sign. The rat, cat, bat, in sequence, is striking, and mirrored, on a very terrestrial versus aquatic dichotomy with fish, whale, squid. The major predator is masculine, with its feminine arms being typical prey animals. Cats commonly eat monkeys and bats, as well as rodents. Likewise, whales frequently feast on fish, as well as mollusks. This major land-sea dualism speaks of something even bigger than the elements or qualities, a kind of yin and yang, mother sea, father land, type of system which is obscure, yet quite apparent to the trained eye. I've come to realize also that each sign shares a certain aspect with every other sign, including the so-called turbulent relationships, like 5 of Aquarius and Virgo, which are both attracted to masculinity, and share a high level of patience and empathy, and a love of the arts, and a high aesthetic appreciation, paired with a certain emotional detachment and perfectionism, and this is reflected in the animals, bats, Virgo and whales, Aquarius, both hunt using echolocation, as we hover above it all. The Chinese so-called zodiac makes absolutely zero sense to me, though it does include some more of the proper animals. But why a 12-year cycle, instead of months? Why more than one bird, or ungulate? This system makes no sense, just like the Latin one, with its 3 so-called signs wasted on ungulates. They heard about it from the Hindus in ancient times, and misconstrued. How could they not see it is the 12-month cycle, which completes the sun's transit of the zodiac galactic equator? Maybe I am just an obsessive perfectionist, but it seems to me the Latin and Chinese zodiacs are corrupted, half-buried things based on the same knowledge the Salvia downloaded into my brain starting in 2008. The 4 elements embody the 4 psychosexual types. Fluid, feminine, attracted to femininity. Light, masculine, attracted to femininity. Solid, feminine, attracted to masculinity. Air, masculine, attracted to masculinity. The elements form 4 triangles. Fire, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Water, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Air, Libra, Aquarius, Gemini. Earth, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. These elementary triangles embody three qualities. These form squares or crosses on the zodiac. The cardinal signs start off the new seasons, the fixed or stable signs fill their middle parts, and the mutables are born at the ends of the seasons. Cardinal, Aries, Cancer, Libra, Capricorn. Fixed, Leo, Scorpio, Aquarius, Taurus. Mutable, Sagittarius, Pisces, Gemini, Virgo. Salvia gave me a series of visions of the 12 months, each represented by an elemental force, the same force animate in all the species of animals, grouped thusly. Pisces, color, teal. Body, Jupiter. Number, 1. Element, water. Quality, mutable. Animals, fish and amphibians. Shark, ray, hammerhead, swordfish, sturgeon, koi, goldfish, flounder, seahorse, toad, frog, newt, salamander, Sicilian. Aries, color, orange. Body, Saturn. Number, 2. Element, light. Quality, cardinal. Animals, canines, wolf, dog, fox, jackal, coyote, dingo, bush dog, wolverine, bear, badger, ferret, skunk, weasel, otter. Taurus, color, brown. Bodies, Uranus and Chiron. Number, 3. Element, solid. Quality, fixed. Animals, ungulates. Ox, buffalo, yak, elk, deer, moose, giraffe, goat, sheep, rhinoceros, horse, camel, llama, alpaca. Gemini. Color, purple. Bodies, Neptune and Pluto. Number, 4. Element, air. Quality, mutable. Animals, birds and monotremes. Hummingbird, raven, hawk, eagle, stork, pelican, chicken, parrot, flamingo, swan, ostrich, penguin, platypus, echidna. Cancer, color, gray. Body, Aries. Number, 5. Element, water. Quality, cardinal. Animals, rodents, and marsupials. Rat, mouse, beaver, porcupine, capybara, squirrel, rabbit, hare, kangaroo, koala, devil, possum, raccoon, kinkajou. Leo, color, yellow. Body, sun. Number, 6. Element, light. Quality, fixed. Animals, felines, cat, lynx, tiger, lion, cheetah, cougar, puma, panther, jaguar, leopard, ocelot, serval, caracal, fossa. Virgo, color, black. Body, mercury. Number, 7. Element, solid. Quality, mutable. Animals, Chiroptera and primates. Bat, flying fox, lemur, loris, tarsier, meerkat, monkey, baboon, mandrill, gibbon, orangutan, chimpanzee, bonobo, gorilla. Libra, color, pink. Body, Venus. Number, 8. Element, air. Quality, cardinal. Animals, suidae, elephants, and pinnipeds. Pig, javelina, warthog, babirusa, elephant, hippopotamus, tapir, armadillo, aardvark, anteater, sloth, seal, elephant seal, walrus. Scorpio. Color, green. Body, Terra. Number, 9. Element, water. Quality, fixed. Animals, arthropods, scorpion, spider, tarantula, mantis, cricket, fly, moth, centipede, beetle, bee, ant, crab, lobster, shrimp. Sagittarius, color, red. Body, luna. Number, 10. Element, light. Quality, mutable. Animals, reptiles. Snake, lizard, monitor, dragon, python, cobra, boa, chameleon, gecko, eel, turtle, tortoise, crocodile, alligator. Capricorn, color, blue. Body, Mars. Number, 11. Element, solid. Quality, cardinal. Animals, mollusks and annelids. Octopus, squid, cuttlefish, nautilus, mussel, nudibranch, oyster, clam, snail, slug, leech, worm, starfish, jellyfish. Aquarius, color, white. Body, Ceres. Number, 12. Element, air. Quality, fixed. Animals, cetaceans and talpidae and hyaenidae. Whale, orca, porpoise, dolphin, boto, sperm whale, beluga, dugong, manatee, hyena, aardwolf, mongoose, shrew, mole. Taurus and Gemini, the feminine and masculine signs which sit at the shoulders of Orion, curiously, are each assigned not one but two bodies, one giant planet and one dwarf planet. Gemini rules both Neptune and Pluto, and Taurus rules both Uranus and Chiron. Also note that Uranus and Neptune are nearly the exact same size, and both of a bright bluish color. Possibly a relevant side note, Milli and Vanilli are Taurus, the dark one, and Gemini, the dead one. I knew moles were Aquarius animals when I learned that they hold their breath for hours, like whales. Fixed air. And they feed primarily on worms. Capricorn. This is just like the sperm whale hunting the giant squid in the depths of the ocean. Some species definitely seem like hybrids, or perhaps each day of the year, or hour, even, there are so many species, represents a different animal. For instance, simians Virgo are divided between haplorines and strepsirrhines. The former are clearly similar to pigs, Libra, with their simple dry snout, while the latter bear a close kinship with cats, Leo, having more complex, wet noses, which cats also share with dogs. So the cusping signs, the same element signs, triangle groups, and perhaps even the same quality signs, square groups, might all collaborate on animal designs. I noticed, for instance, that many arthropods, Scorpio creatures, have shells on their backs, such as beetles, crabs, and so forth. Both signs cusping on Scorpio sometimes exhibit creatures with shells on their backs also. Libra includes armadillos, and Sagittarius includes terrapins. The sun sign inhabits the right brain, left hand, the moon sign inhabits the left brain, right hand. The other planets inhabit the 10 smaller brains, which can be actively perceived to be in constant conversation with one another when tripping on salvia.